technology is quickly becoming the bedrock of any industry, including financial services.
It's really an ever-changing, ever-growing field.
We're projecting that there will be about 1 million IT jobs that are going unfilled by the year 2040.
Almost half of our eighth graders in the United States have had no exposure to computer science.
You need to start early with students because that talent has to be engaged with STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math.
We're connecting more than ever before through job shadows, high school internships, career fairs, tech industry conferences. We're all in on this.
STEM events are a lot of fun. You get to work with kids who have boundless imagination.
I learned a lot. Yes, I see myself working in technology.
It's really exciting to see when they draw the connection between technology and what they do every day in life.
We made a website and that made me more interested in technology. I do wish that there were more programs like this.
It's just something new to learn every day.
We use computer science in our classroom. It's opening up a whole new world of science and technology to them.
Elementary school and middle school, that's the time to engage with students because that's where the mindsets get formed.
The longer it takes you to get these skills, the harder it will be in the future to pick them up.
They're finding that they're really interested in it and that they like solving these challenging problems.
I think the biggest misconception about working in technology is that you're trapped at your desk.
People think of them as nerdy jobs.
And it's so much more than that.
It's a community of people that are collaborating.
There's a lot of creativity. You can bring yourself and your personality to your work.
This generation in particular likes to create and be creative and be innovative. And so I think that that's a really awesome opportunity for students.
We're reaching out to communities to connect with them and say, hey, you have a place here. Those broad experiences help us develop better solutions.
Business partnerships are important for both teachers and students so that they can see the real world applications of science and technology.
It's important to us that students leave with not only the academic knowledge, but the hands-on experience that enables them to be successful on day one. They're not just jobs, they're careers, and they turn into family-sustaining opportunities that creates generational impact.
Technology is going to bring us an amazing future.
There's a huge opportunity, especially here at Northwestern Mutual, to be a part of our team. And we want you to be part of our team.
These careers are for everybody. Students just need an education and a chance.
And all these opportunities start with one simple question.
How is your company?
How is your school?
How is your community advancing STEM?